Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. Very loud footfalls. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I'm getting back to doing missions and stuff after reading like 2 hours of database entries. It's time to do something else for a little while. I still have vehicles to read about, and I think there's gonna be more entries added, so. How the hell are we gonna have this place? We get out this way. Because all the people I killed a few episodes ago. Okay, so meet with Elizabeth Perales. I can't get that. And there's a fool on the hill thing. Graffiti tarot thingy. You'll go for that first? Running like a crazy lady. Picking up stray ashtrays as we go. Wait. Just telling me to go this way. Oh, okay. I missed a turn here for that. I'm running into traffic. Where is it? I think it's over there, but once we go around this hub, I can't just go right over there. I mean, I could. But I found that such decisions turn out to be fruitless. You can't get to where you want to go. But I will try here, though. Yeah, I can't get there from here, can I? I think I might have been here during the night at night. Huh, okay. Oh, it wants me to go up here, I think, yeah. Now, this way? Yeah. And it's on the way to this, whatever, Elizabeth Perales. I don't even remember that quest. We'll read the entry for it after, excuse me, after I find this. Mural. One side. Yeah, it definitely looks familiar. It says it's down. But maybe it just looks like another place I've been in. Is it taking pictures?
Oh, look! Another fan. Is that it?
You are standing in a place of remembrance. Please act respectfully.
Yeah, I've been here. And I get lost when I go inside here. It's definitely more populated than before. Yeah, this has been bothering me. Because I knew I had to come back here and find this. Down. So, we gotta find some kind of stairs or something going down.
May they rest in peace.
This is nothing we can go in. Could it be this? It is. The tower. I can't interact with something. She doesn't say anything about this one. But we found it! Yay! I was here at night. There was a lot more people here this time. Alright, let's get out of here. Glad I found it. I know we got the cyber psycho, but let's go meet her, because I wonder what that's all about. And we got these things.
You are sitting in a place of remembrance.
Oh, wow. Pretty big steps. Oh! Whoops. Oh, this is it? These are Maelstrom goons.
Come on out! We can be friends!
Haha, I wrote that. Crash. I didn't think these guys had the tech to crash me like that. Oh, we just shot that person. What the hell's going on over there? I love how they like just trip off themselves. Ezekiel? That's his name?
You just shit in your pants yet?
No, but you're about to. This is like candy, taking candy from a baby.
Sit tight, coming for ya.
No, you're not. Nathan Patterson. Are we still kicking? Yes, identifiable these.
Can I help you?
Hi. Feels great, doesn't it? Less filling. And that's all of them. This is a pretty far drop. I could fall in these boxes here. Okay.
Sit tight, coming for ya.
Oh, there's another one somewhere. All right, maybe I'll keep sneaking then. Target not electrically powered, which means it's doesn't have power, right? It doesn't have some other kind of power, right? So making sure it's not going to start firing at me. Rip off. Over by the turrets that are not powered. Oh, I forgot to restart my little timer here. Okay.
Sit tight, coming for ya.
You're probably just gonna stay right where you are. I don't even know where he is. I see him. He's about to see me, Matt Duda. He was injured. Probably from me. Crafting spec for capacity booster. I don't think there's anyone left for me to be revealed to. Cool, these crates and stuff. Groovy. Stuff. Lots of stuff. send you to your arrest. Your final arresting place.
Oh, jeez.
I've unstabilized this area. Very threatened by these things. Alright, the goods are in here. Archive conversation with Matt Duda and Dum Dum. Alright, we killed Matt Duda. And it's 1222 euros. Matt Duda says, well? Dum Dum says, well, what? Supposed to send that connect. Sorry, busy with that new Militech toy. Forgot. No worries, so? Dum Dum says, you guys go to that Arasaka warehouse. You'll find Pete there, my chum. He'll shut off the cams, let you in. The gonk might even offer you tea and cookies. Once you're in, delete Pete's chums. Too many mouths to feed, too few eddies. Matt says, sure, screw it. I like to keep my iron warm. What are we grabbing? HJKE 11, Yukimura 10 cases of 10, HJSH 18, Masamune 5 cases of 10, JKEX2 Kenshin 7 cases of 15. Make sure you take them out of the crates, those things got transmitters. Matt says, cool, we'll handle it. Thumbsum says, and remember, if you got a clep, you clep right, because if they catch you. Matt says, dude, we'll get them. Bingo. Okay. That's that one. But there's something right here. We gotta climb back up, I'm sure, right? Maybe not. Missed that one. Yeah, it's pretty close. Yeah. Looks like it's, yeah, it's right here on ground level. I need to cross the street, though. Oh, jeez, I almost got hit. Downtown! I just read about that. Who dat? Brutalizer.
Come on out, ass maggot!
Wouldn't you call me? Oh, these are with the animals. Sure. Caden Jenkins. What you got? You think you got somebody? You got hacked. These are kind of toughy, huh? Raptor? That's it? Nice. I don't think I even have my gun out these places. Oops. But it's for the coup de grace. Archive conversation, Sergeant number 1919 and Joanne Koch. Biotechnical Sergeant number 1919 says 10-8-10-9 in service. That means it's on location, something like that. Joanne says, find and neutralize Amelia Morton. I repeat, find and neutralize Amelia Morton, former employee. She now poses a second-degree threat to Biotechnica. Sharing this information with any other corporation or the NCPD is strictly forbidden. Sergeant says, copy. Initiating operation. Where's this Joanne? I got these guys. Your final destination for sensation. Alright. Oh, that's good. That's better armor. Golden mean aramid stitch formal skirt. 1280 euros and a archive conversation with Amelia Morton and Joanne Koch. Who is this? Can't tell you when they're dead, but I'm guessing it's Joanne. Yeah, check out that skirt. Amelia Morton says, Joanne, you beep. I know everything. You planted those papers on me. You spiteful, selfish, you know. They fired me because of you. Why? Because I had the nerve to disagree with you? You stole my entire career. They froze my accounts. They took my house. So you know what? Now I got nothing to lose. Oh, but you still do. I got proof you poisoned that whole damn town, and some of our people too. So, you either admit you planted those papers and get me back into Biotechnica, or I leak the docs, and it'll be all over News 54 in the morning. Answer or I'll do it. You have until tomorrow. Joanne says, I'll think about it. Well, if that's Joanne, she ain't thinking about it anymore. Alright, so anything else we find? I'll get rid of this. Enhanced Zebra Eccentrica Carbon Reinforced Trilby. Eccentricity is a currency in our world. Be rich. No. At least not that way. These are all things that are not as good armor. Even though that one has mod slots. Alright, so this is 78.5 armor. Workplace loose fits with the anti-court message on the leg. This is not as good, but it's still pretty good. And it's got empty mod slots. Geometry in the service of style. Oh, I don't know. It doesn't really go with what I'm wearing, does it? Yeah, what the hell. I'll get rid of these. Even though that's better. Footwear. Oh, we can't get rid of Johnny's shoes. That's right. I don't know about that. It's got an odd outfit. But we got slots on it. No mods of this type available. Okay, never mind then. I'll see if I can find some soon. Alright, so that's that. And then we'll meet with Elizabeth Perales. They're just knocking out these things. I just got rid of three things off the map in like 21 minutes or whatever, 23 minutes. I can't save. Well, I want to save before we crash because... There. You never know when it's going to happen. Ah, cool. It's a trauma team. Oh, they'll attack me. If I get too close. Support. Yeah, I'm not gonna attack them. No real reason for me to. I'm in the glen. The glen has garbage. So I'm supposed to meet with her over here. So what is this about again? I fought the law, Elizabeth Perales. Look, if a job starts like a classic whodunit, some femme fatale calls you up, refuses to give deets, and just calls a meet, one of three things is going down. You're dreaming, you're scrolling crap BD, or someone's hazing you good. Think you can scratch the first two. Okay, we're gonna get hazed over here. Let's get hazed. I'm about to get hazed.
Are you V? Please, step in the vehicle.
Thanks.
Okay.
Hello, V. I'm Jefferson Perales. You've already spoken with Elizabeth, my wife.
Right. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Perales. Mrs. Perales.
Right again, Liz. You see, my wife is a great judge of character. Said this would work. Now I see why.
What's gonna work? What's this job?
So, what do you got for me?
Carter, let's go.
Elizabeth?
Well, as you're probably aware, Mayor Lucius Rhine recently passed.
Right.
We want to know how, why, whatever else is pertinent.
His death is no secret. Did the media miss something?
It was all over the news.
Of course it was. Media feasted for weeks. Pieces like that are their lifeblood.
Right. Think they missed something?
We have reason to believe they did, yes.
Well, the case was closed. Case is closed.
As far as I know, case is closed already.
It is. Of course, the police wrote it off as natural causes. Rhine passed at home due to a cardio implant malfunction.
But we're left wondering about the cyber psycho attack at City Hall a few days earlier.
The police say it was completely unrelated.
Has this got anything to do with the upcoming election?
These suspicions of yours wouldn't have anything to do with the upcoming election, would they?
Of course they would. If Lucius Rhine was murdered, we want to know. Need to know.
What makes you think the cops got it wrong?
What makes you think the cops got him wrong? Got any evidence?
Shortly before Rhine passed, he made cuts in the NCPD budget. Perhaps got on someone's bad side that way.
Where are we going?
In any case, we have the cyber psycho attack on a BD.
Our chief of security scanned it, but didn't find anything out of the ordinary, so to speak. We need a brain dance editor, a real one. It's raw footage.
The brain dance. It has to be back where it belongs today, or a lot of people will be in a lot of trouble. If you agree to help, you can see it right now.
Where'd you get it?
Where'd you get the scroll?
Rhine was making a public appearance. BD scrolling standard procedure for events like that. Following the attack, the NCPD impounded the footage as evidence.
We had to pull many strings to extract it.
All right, let me see the scroll.
All right, see what I can do.
Excellent. We'd be happy with any find that would clarify things, alleviate lingering doubts.
All right, it's been a while since I've done this.